going to roll up his sleeve real quick.
This is Margaret Keenan, who you can see there. She was the first person to receive the Pfizer BioNTech jab in Coventry. It's quite a special moment, actually, isn't it?
This is quite a moment. This, as you can see, is the first person in the UK to receive the vaccine. That has just happened within the last few minutes. These pictures that we're bringing to you have just come into us here this morning. Margaret, of course, she's known as Maggie. Mm. Happy to share this moment with the rest of the world.
And the aim is to start with Maggie, but for millions of us to be vaccinated